McCullum. He's being described as a career criminal. FBI investigators have matched the ballistics of a gun found in his apartment with the bullet used to kill Mr. Novak. All other questions about the case will be referred to the Justice Department, specifically the U.S. Attorney's Office for the District of Columbia. Any questions?
I'm sorry. I really am. I did the others quick and clean. I wish I could have done that with you. I'm sorry I had to be so sloppy with you. But I have to make yours look like a carjacking. It has to look like an amateur did it. So it's going to hurt, and it's going to take some time. I'm sorry. But I'm going to sit here with you. I'm going to stay with you. Until it's over, I'm not going to let you die alone. You're not alone. Your daughter's going to be okay. Nothing is going to happen to her. She's safe. She is safe. It's okay. It's okay. You're almost there. You're almost there. Any minute.